Okay, so hey Shannon, just decided to do a quick video. Now, if you're natural like me, you have one of these, probably smaller, more colorful. I went with the cheapest thing around, free. Can't get any cheaper than free. You keep water in a bottle for your hair. I know I need to spray my hair in order to be able to manipulate it, to change it from up to down or down to up or whatever I decide to do with it, because after I sleep on it, it tends to not, necessarily let me manipulate it from the way it is. I was at the hairdresser recently and I was talking about how sometimes I can spray my hair with water, and if I don't put any moisturizer on later on that day, my hair is like super duper dry. And sometimes I don't put moisturizer on. I'm really bad for that because I'd be just gonna rush up, do water, bam, gone, out the door. And she was telling me that if you mix some distilled water, conditioner and oil in your spray bottle, that you'll have better luck. And so I tried it. I got some distilled water. I have it here. I put it in this regular Nestle water bottle, but that's where I keep it. And I use, the classic mane and tail conditioner. I put some in there. And I use two types of oils, actually. They were just kind of what I had around the house. I had 100% castor oil and my leave-in treatment argan oil by Derm Organics. I actually really like, I like the way it smells mostly. That's why I put it in with the castor oil, because the castor oil really, it doesn't have like a good smell to it. And I put it all together in my little water bottle and I shake it up and I spray my hair with it, in the morning when I'm getting ready to do my hair. And what I found, other than all types of grays I really didn't know I had till recently, is that a lot of times I don't even really need an extra moisturizer in my hair. My hair doesn't dry out as fast. Sorry, I don't know, it's really hot in here for some reason. I'm sweating. My hair doesn't dry out as fast, I've noticed. And it always still feels really, moisturized to the touch. And I don't have to go use a moisturizer every day. I can cut it down to every 2 days or every 3 days. Without it having a bad effect on my hair. And I just thought it was a neat thing. And so I wanted to share it with you. Alrighty, well, that is it.